Okay, there are few players like this. This pretty good player. He played, and there are some people watching. After he hits, he looks at other people like this, and he walk around, show everybody how beautifully he got. Okay, so he do that. He kill it, and then he look opponent like this, and then he look at other people, and show everybody how good he is. Okay, what I would like to say is, if you are really good, before you show everybody how good you are, everybody already know you are good. But the funny thing is, the person after making a good shot shows like that, when he makes mistakes, he looks rocket. Because rocket making mistakes. Next time he makes another mistake, he can't see because he already saw it. He looked light. So because of the light, I couldn't see well. And opponent during the match, partner lifts the shot over there, and the opponent smash to him, bang! He couldn't get it. He looked partner and tells everybody, I couldn't get it because partner left the wrong. And the fourth ball is ready, shuttle is there, he couldn't get it, he late. He do that to show everybody it was my shoes. Because of that, I couldn't get it. So if you look players in your club, I'm sure maybe one or two might have that